Lombardis. This is the Chicago scene, and I'm doing something really cool. It is virtual, but I'm here with some chef royalty, if you will, especially here in Chicago. Chef Fabio, how are you, sir?
I'm doing fantastic. Thank you for having me on the show. Yes, Chicago royalty. Do you know that Chicago has a day dedicated to me? Talk about royalty. No, I'm just kidding. Hey. No, but there is a date. There is a date, May 8th. Fabio Viviani Day in Chicago.
Fabio Viviani Day in Chicago. I mean, it just adds to the accolades, my friend. You've been on the Food Network. You have a few restaurants that you do. And now with the things that are the way they are with the world, you're offering this really great, awesome opportunity for people who maybe want to be students of a chef of your caliber with these virtual cooking classes, right?
Yes. So with the shutdown and all the rules and regulation that sometimes don't sit well with the larger group of people and a lot of company and family gathering, we had the opportunity, my wife and I, to turn our home studio, because I do a lot of cooking show. I do a lot of stuff normally. So we have a studio kitchen in our home. I have a full-on production company set in place. So we basically turn to virtual dining experience, right? In the last 2.5 years, we have performed over 1,000 times, whether it's somebody's birthday, they want to celebrate 50th birthday, big 5-0, they call us to entertain their family, whether it's a large corporation that they want to do virtual event. So basically, you know, we have 1,000 recipes to choose from. And what we do, we save you from the headache of going grocery shopping and preparing all the ingredients for all your guests. So think about a corporation with 20, 50, 100,000 executives. Good luck in having them go grocery shopping. We can package everything and ship it at the front door a day or so before the event. So we are like soup to nuts, right? One soup to nuts. Soup's pretty appropriate for a chef. But we're soup to nuts. We're one-stop shop company, and we entertain a lot of people and a lot of company.
Yeah, and what you're saying there is that when people sign up to be able to have these virtual cooking classes, they get sent this package in the mail that has all the food that they need that you then walk them through. And it's not just that. You do other fun little things with your clients that kind of just depend on what they want. You do even something like Top Chef inspired little contests and stuff like that.
We do challenges, we do wine tasting. I mean, you name it. Anything that we basically can do in person, we can also do virtually, right? All the differences that you're on your own home and you're participating virtually. But hey, the setup is great, different angle to get into the action. And you'll see it now when I'm plating the dish that we have the whole things, you know, to get you right into the plate. And the other things is that, you know, now with the regulation a little bit looser, we do about a couple of dinner in my private home on my property, couple of dinners a month, and usually, you know, corporation and a different clientele book those because it's a higher price point. But, you know, we have one of the largest bourbon collection in the United States, wine cellar. We fly food and ingredient from all over the world. And it's a memorable experience. When we can't do that, relying to the virtual, of course, is always good. And we have in Chicago alone, we have over 300 corporate clients and just as many people that inquires every month. So, you know, we're fortunate. It's a good pivot.
Yeah, definitely a good pivot. The ultimate pivot, I would think, especially for somebody in the industry that you're in. And this is great for people in the Chicago area because your house is in the Chicagoland area. So for sure, this is something very local. What are you going to show us here? Let's show off your fancy stuff that you have.
Know, this is one of the greatest seller in all our restaurant, of course, Siena Tavern, Prime Provision, Bar Siena downtown. Shout to Bar Siena, soon opening, by the way, Old Orchard. We're coming to the north side, right?
Very cool.
So that's great. So what we have right here, and I'll make this quickly because also one of the things we do, we have the ability to ship cooked food if you don't feel like actually cooking and you just want to witness, right? Everything is in leak-proof container. Perfectly packed, perfectly shipped. We got all the bags for the visual, for the people that love the things pretty and visual.
They love the unboxing experience. That's half the fun, right?
Yes, everybody loves to unbox. I don't know.
Yeah, it's like, It's like Christmas Day every day. Yes. Why not, right?
I think the reason why Amazon is very successful is not just the variety and the service, it's the unboxing. It's like getting ready.
So what are you making there, Chef?
We are doing, we created a wonderful tomato jam. So basically this is reduced fresh tomato with some sugar, brown sugar, molasses, cinnamon, some cloves. And what we do here, we're going to get some Italian burrata. And we're going to open up the burrata on the bread with the tomato jam. Then what we do, we're going to get some fresh pepper. We're going to get a good amount of olive oil, and even all the herbs are packed nicely. Little bag, everything stay nice and fresh. Premium quality ingredients. Honestly, my team is doing a fantastic job with the packing of all our ingredients.
Right, because your food is only as good as the ingredients that you're using, right?
You are exactly correct, my friend. So we got that. And then, of course, we have some little drizzle of olive oil. Now, like I said, we have over 1,000 dishes to choose from. You know, some people want to have me entertain for New Year's resolution, Valentine's Day, Father's Day, Mother's Day, gathering, Top Chef challenges, wine tasting, bourbon tasting, like those. You know, we have done a lot of things. And like I said, the aspect that we are out of Chicago, I live in Barrington Hills, so I'm local. And whenever you can to go and entertain, you know, in all our restaurants, then this is your next best things. You get to eat quality food. You got a gathering with your family. You know, COVID or no COVID, we still have figured out a way to get together, right?
Absolutely. And it's important to break bread around a dinner table and be with your family and friends.
And the food is fantastic.
Yeah, look at that. I wish I could just go right through the entire screen here and pull it up and have it for myself.
I'll FedEx it to you.
Fantastic.
I'll put it in an envelope.
Thank you, Chef. For people who want to sign up for this, what's the best way for them to go about and do that?
So the best way to inquire about the virtual event is to go to my website, fabioviviani.com. There is a section right on top that says estate dining, if you like to do in person with me in my own home. Or there is the virtual classes, and there is a little form, very quick. You'll send an email and one of our representatives will just get back to you. And then we can figure it out what you want to do, costing, dating, timing, and all that good stuff. Again, one-stop shop. You got nothing to do but show up, pretty much.
Yeah, this is a fantastic idea. And I'll be sure to stop by next week. Just make sure that you get the bourbon collection ready, and I'll be there, sir.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Happy New Year. Stay safe. Stay free. Thank you so much, my friend. I'll see you soon.
Absolutely. We'll see you. Thank you, Chef.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.